20, maybe a little bit more of us. What we do is we stack on top of each other, create one silhouette. It's interesting. I was told if anybody out here has Snapchat, start doing it. The unique thing about those canopies, the smaller they are able to drive them. With the wind kicking up like it is, it's going to be real difficult for them to come in, so you guys get ready for that. They implement a J-turn like that, it drops the altitude hundreds of feet in seconds. Jumping with the flag, holding the flag like that is actually like pulling another parachute behind you. So most of these guys have thousands of jumps underneath their belt. They're great at what they do. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause and bring old Glory in.
Good job, huh?